What's up, everybody? Today, we are going to be recreating human history in Worldbox. Now, we start with the universe, which is, pretty empty. But then, spontaneous combustion. And that's how the universe was created. Now let's look at the Earth. It looks like it's entirely lava right now. But then, lava Earth gets hit by a bunch of asteroids. And now it's raining. Well, the floor is no longer lava now, and the world's now entirely an ocean with some volcanoes. But I think it's time for another explosion, aka the Cambrian explosion. That is a lot of sea wildlife. We got crabs, turtles, what else we got? Alligators, penguins, what else do we got? We also got alligators, and now that there's land, that's cool. Must be from all those volcanoes. And now I think it's dinosaur time. Oh yeah. Look at all those dinosaurs. Just roaming the earth. That one's sleeping. There's also giant plants. Cool. Another sleeping dragon. Oh, the crab woke him up. And the crab is now incinerated. Yeah, don't wake up dinosaurs when they are sleeping. Looks like the giant pumpkins are attacking the wildlife. Damn, these dinosaurs sure are cool, huh? It would be a shame if they got hit by meteorites. Oh look, meteors. Looks like it takes two meteors to kill one dinosaur. But don't worry, there's a lot more where that came from. Ooh. They're just getting hit by meteors. Oh look, there's one left. Oh, never mind. Looks like the dinosaurs are gone now. Ancient history. But the land looks more, well, interesting now. Oh, look, humans. It seems like they're building civilization. This must be their king, Adam. He seems deceitful. Anyways, the humans are building their civilization that they call One. Interesting name for a civilization. And now it's the Ice Age. All the lands are now connected by what I think are icebergs. So they can walk all around the world without boats or planes. They can just walk to another continent. Cool. Yeah. Ooh, looks like one's branching out to the other continents. Nice. Wow, it sure is cool how all the continents are connected and they can just walk to the other continents. Oh, looks like the Ice Age is over. And the glaciers that are connecting the continents are melting now. Well, so much for the continents being connected. Well, since the other villages are separated from one now, looks like they've decided to make their own kingdoms. End off on here. Thanks for watching, and see you next time on part 2.